What are you doing here?
Will!
Pamela?
Yeah.
I know it's your birthday. I'm gonna make it up to you, I promise.
Are you really standing up for your sister for work? I'm your only family.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Let her go! I made it! I won! I follow your fucking rules, now you let her go!
You son of a bitch.
You just gave me a death sentence.
I mean, who's gonna cover me now?
You just killed me.
Hello, Tara. My apologies for exposing you and your son to this kind of treatment, but I can assure you it is not without reason. The man before you just made the sacrifices to save the life of a loved one. However, when given the opportunity to save your husband's life, he chose not to. Now you will be given the power to save a life. Will you grant this man the opportunity to continue living? Or will you dispense the same death sentence he issued your husband? Live or die. The choice is yours.
It's not my game.
I'm leaving you a box today, and its contents are of grave importance.
Miss Tucker, what's in the box?
John left you 5 envelopes. The 6th one was for me. This is John's will. He had no choice! He always had a choice! The reason I am doing this isn't because I can't forgive you for what you did to me. The reason I'm doing this is because I couldn't forgive myself for what you might do to someone else. Please, no. Please. I'll never feel again.
Please.
You just gave me a death sentence.
So in a sense, you choose who lives or dies.
It's policy, John. It's policy.
Who devised that for me? will have ultimate judgment over you. Because the dead will have no claim over your soul. But you may be mistaken.
Game over.
No! No, you broken thing!
From now on, I control all aspects of the game.
That's not what John wanted.
You want a chance?